go ahead and first highlight your images. Go to Insert, and then there's Smart Build.